I'm sure he has to pick the $10 one. It's not even Halloween yet. Find a $2 one, Maury. That'll be good. I'll go out front.